हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ हर्षिका, वेलकम टू माई चैनल. दिस इज़ माई न्यू पिकर कार्ड रीडिंग, हाउ माई दिस ईयर इज एंडेड, वट इज़ कमिंग इन दिस एंड ऑफ माई ईयर, हाउ दिस ईयर इज़ गोइंग टू बी एंडेड टू मी. सो वी हैव द थ्री ऑप्शंस. ऑप्शन नंबर वन इज अ पर्पल कैंडल. इट्स द पर्पल इज कनेक्टेड विद द क्राउन चक्र एंड द थर्ड आई चक्र. द ऑप्शन नंबर टू इज अ रेड कैंडल. इट्स कनेक्टेड विद द रूट चक्र एनर्जी. इट्स अ कलर ऑफ पैशन, फायर, लव. द थर्ड इज अ येलो कलर कैंडल. इट्स कनेक्टेड विद द सोलर प्लेक्सस चक्र. इट्स अ कलर ऑफ द अबंडेंट. सो वी हैव अ थ्री ऑप्शन. ऑप्शन नंबर वन, टू एंड थ्री. यू कैन चूज अ वन ऑप्शन ऑनली एंड मेडिटेट ऑन दिस डेक एंड जस्ट 5 मिनट मेडिटेट एंड थिंक अबाउट इट. विच डेक, विच कार्ड्स इज अट्रैक्ट टुवर्ड यू, विच कलर इज अट्रैक्ट यू. देन यू कैन चूज हाउ माई दिस ईयर इज एंडेड. दिस इज अ लास्ट ईयर ऑफ द 2000, सॉरी, दिस इज अ लास्ट मंथ ऑफ द 2019. And how this last month is ended to me. And so hope you are already choose the pile. So those of you using the option number one, the purple candle, let's get started. How this year ends to me, it's so the purple, as you are, the purple is a spiritual color. It's a color of third eye and a crown chakra. So this year is ended with a recovery and a release. This is the two cards. The first card is a recovery and the second card is a release. So this year is ended with a recovery. This, you are recovery from your past illness. You are recovery from your emotional healing. You are healing yourself, and this year ended with the releasing and recovering. You are releasing your karma. You are releasing your inherited karma. You are releasing your past. And in 2020, you are no longer taking the baggages of your past. You are no longer taking the baggages of your past healing journey. You are already. So this year is ended with the healing and releasing. You are releasing your past, you are releasing your karma, you are releasing your expectations and attachment, and you are healed. You are healed in a emotionally, mentally, physically, and a spiritually. So this last month is all about your recovering. It's all about your healing and releasing. So this month, as I seen, is ended with the prayers and meditation. So this last month is all about your individual spiritual practice. Is all about your isolation period. You are focusing on yourself. You are focusing on your career, only on yourself. You are finally learning how to love yourself, how to release the unwanted toxic relationship, how you heal yourself. So this last month is all about the meditation, visualization, healings and recovering. And you are listening to your own self. You just look at the picture of this card. This person is only listening to their own self. This is a brilliant person who actually has extraordinary powers. And this person is actually closing the one ear. Means now this person is only hearing the voice of the inner self. So these all isolation spirit completely transform you, and now you are only listen to your own self. The next is, you already do a lots of work in this year. In the year 2019, you already do lots of work. So take a great pride to your work, because in 2020, there is a lots of career opportunities are coming in your way, and you are getting lots of financial success. The next, in this year, you are completely healed, and the next year there is a committed relationship is coming toward you. Maybe those of you choosing this pile, I can choose in, you are facing with past ex issue, you are facing with a narcissistic family, you are facing with the abusive relationships, but in an upcoming relationship, the relationship is all about the mutual balance, the mutual attraction. Means in a past relationships you are only giving and giving, not receiving, but in a new relationship, in a 2020, this relationship is all about the mutual balance. You both are equally give and take, and this is your future relationship. So past relationship you are maybe very hurt, but the future is very abundant. So this is a Sun card. Yes, the big yes. In 2020 you have an opportunity to go in a vacation, spending time with your loved ones. There is a success, money and the recognitions are coming in your hard work, because in the 19 you are doing lots of healing work, lots of releasing work, lots of work in your career. 2020 you will just gaining your all things. So this year is ended with a final self-realization. This year is ended with the complete recovery and complete releasing. And the future is always, your future is magnetic and you are attracting this future. So thank you so much, those of you choosing the option number one, purple. Now the those of you choosing the red candle, let's see. So this year, those of you choose this pile, you are actually facing a lots of thing in your career. This is a card. This card says about you are going to be very successful financially, but there is a lots of struggle in your path. There is a lots of complications in your finances and there is lots of attacking people in your life. There is a people like who actually manipulates you and just doing psychic attack on you. So this stability is going to be very tough for you. And you are gaining the strength. You have a strength to fight this thing. You have a strength to transform anything in your life. You are a very strong person, willpower. You have very strong willpower. So you are facing lots of trouble in a 2019. It's very easy for you. It's very tough for your career. It's very tough for your personal life. But you have to trust. You have to trust. Everything happens in your life for a reason. If you are facing the bad situations in a 2019, so it's for your good. Because the each and every pain, each and every difficulty you are facing, it transforms you. You will realizing your true strength, how powerful you are. So the next card is a breach, means relief. This card is all about the have a breath. So this year is going to be ended. So have some time for yourself, relax, because the change is coming in your way. The moments is changed. So the relaxing time are coming in your way. So you have to keep focus on your desire. If you have a desire, passion, career, and so keep focus in your career, keep focus in your spiritual path, because in our 2020 there is a celebration, there is a congratulations is coming, there is a major financial success, love life is going to be blossom. So have trust. Because right now you are facing lots of difficulty, struggle, but it's all your good. You can ask your angels. Means maybe you have a conflict in your mind. You don't know why this thing has happened to me. Why this? Because this all for your transformation. How much difficulty, struggles you are facing, all things are transform you. So in a 2020 there is a celebration period or celebration time is coming in a 2020. So keep focus in your work, keep focus on your spiritual work, keep focus and trust. Not to doubt your intuition power, just trust and relax. So thank you so much, those of you choosing the option number 2. Let's see those of you choosing the 3, how this year is ended to me. So this year you are facing a fog-like situation. this year you are facing the fog. You can see you are actually facing the fog, like, or the someone you love facing this fog like situation means you cannot see the things clearly. If you want to see the things in a clear, you have to change the perspective to see the creation. You can see the color of this, you are choosing the yellow, and this card is all about the yellow. So in this you have to go deep if you want to know the answer why this situation has happened to me. You have to go deep. Just trust the God have a very good plan for you. Right now you cannot see, there is a illusions and deceptions in your life, and you cannot see beyond this fog. But this fog is also a very important phase in your journey, so you have to keep focus on yourself. This year is going to be ended with a complete balance. This is a sign of the balance. You can see, means you can now see the crystal clear things. Maybe the entire year you are confused about your love relationship. Maybe you are not ready to commit in any relationship. Maybe this person is not ready to commit in any relationship. You have a commitment issue in this year with this person. You have the marital issue, love issue. But now it's a balance. This is a card of the balance. Now your life is going to be a balance. This year is ended with a balance. You are gained the balance. There is an inside balance in your masculine and feminine energy, which is projected in the outer world. There is a balance in your spiritual and earthly life. There is a balance in your personal and professional life. So say this year ended with a balance. So the next card is also about the compromise. This card is, you can see the balance. So this year is definitely ended with a balance. There is a balancing is coming in your life if you are unstable about this fog situation, about this deception, mental confusion. So this is going to be a balance. Everything is in your life is in going in a balancing stage. So this year you are focusing on your soul self. This is a card of the Hierophant, the Atman card, and the seven chakras are there. So you are focusing on your inner self. You are choosing your soul self. You are only focused on yourself. And this focusing creating the miracles in your life. The love is your. Though this year, as I can see, you are creating the balance in your life, so the love is coming in your way. You are blossoming like a lotus. You are blossoming like a lotus, and so if you have a doubts, confusion in a relationship, so this fog is cleared in this ending in your year, and everything is very crystal clear for you. This fog is ended. So the love is coming toward a. So this card is also about the love, and this is a marriage card. So those of you choosing this, there is a strong chances of commitment. There is a strong chances of marriage proposal is coming in your way. There is a committed romantic relationship is coming in your way. Your life is in a balancing stage. You are creating the balance, and this balance is manifesting in the outer world. So this is a rewarded situation. The very romantic committed relationship is coming your way. Maybe you are going to be married. Maybe you find the true love in your life. The love is yours. So choose the loving thought, because the love is your love of your life is coming in your way. And there is a lots of opportunities in your financial success. Like, you can see the ship. So the ship of the opportunity, ship of the abundance is coming in your way. So congratulations those of you choosing this pile, because this fog is going to be clear out in your life. This is a mental confusion or deception. Any confusion is clear out, and you are creating the balance in your life. Soon the romantic love of your life, the is coming in your way. You are get married, you are engaged this year in 2019, and just have hope, faith, trust it's very important for you. So trust your intuition and follow the spiritual guidance, because everything is in balance. So thank you so much, those of you choosing this pile. If this readings is helpful for you, you can subscribe my channel for the more readings. Thank you so much for watching.